From the First Alert Weather Center, I'm meteorologist Sarah Libby. Temperatures so far staying in the 80s out there, and we're dry close to home, but we do have some storms already firing up here into parts of Texas. It's north of Abilene, but it's with an upper level low that may bring some showers and a few isolated storms to southern Oklahoma this afternoon. Otherwise, pretty warm here over the next couple of days and into the weekend dry.
Live Advantage Doppler HD 24/7 at KOCO.com.